My name's Jeremy Braithwaite. I'm the technical chair of the Ontario Skills Competition Mechanical Engineering Design CAD competition. I was exposed to a lot of different skilled trades when I was a kid, and I always thought about pursuing one, and I was lucky enough to land a plumbing apprenticeship, actually, when I was finishing up secondary school. So I worked as a plumbing apprentice for 4 years, and I learned a lot about the plumbing trade, and it was a really cool trade. But I always wanted to try something different. And I had an uncle who was an industrial mechanic, a millwright. He told me a little bit about what he did, so I actually found Loyalist College, the Manufacturing Engineering Technician program, and I signed up for the one-year program that would give me basically a foot in the door for a millwright apprenticeship. I started my education here. I was in the first year, and I was watching the second-year students as I was completing the first year, and they were doing CNC machining and robotics and 3D modeling, what I found to be my passion, which is mechanical design. But I'm watching them do all of this really high-tech stuff, and I thought, you know what? I'm going to stick it out. I'm going to do 2 years because it'll just give me more experience. And I'm sure glad I did, because when I got into that second year, that more advanced technology, learning about all of those really cool systems, I got to really bring my ideas to life. I got to make a difference on a manufacturing line, learn all kinds of really cool technologies, had a lot of fun. There's a huge opportunity for people with these types of skill sets out there. Learned that I really like teaching people and sharing that knowledge as well, which is great in a skilled trade, because apprenticeships are basically mentorship. If you look up the definition of mentorship and apprenticeship, it's pretty much interchangeable. But there are unlimited opportunities in the skilled trades, and if you continue to develop your experiences and your skills, you'll have even more opportunities. So when I started teaching at Loyalist College, we started attending the Skills Ontario competition. Now, what a cool idea, what a cool thing. And it had been around for a long time, but this was Loyalist College's first time participating. We went all in. I was so excited about that, to prepare students. We prepared them in machining. We've got machines behind us. We prepared them in mechanical design, welding, automotive. But I was really hands-on with the training of these students. The first time I ever arrived at Skills Ontario, I don't even know how to describe it. It just blows your mind, the size, the scale, the skill level of these competitors. It's just unreal. The first year we went, we were very fortunate. We medaled in two of the three competitions that we entered in, and it was our first time. When I was there supporting our competitors, providing that mentorship and meeting people at Skills Ontario, I knew automatically, like, this was something that I had to be involved in. This is something that I had to support. I was really happy to support the students, but I really wanted to give more. So the next year came, and we built on those experiences, and we were able to medal again and actually go to nationals. Which is where I got my Team Ontario shirt. Went to Saskatoon and we competed there in the national competition, representing Skills Ontario in the province that we came from. And that's where I was able to build the connections with the other provincial committee members to join and help out with the provincial competitions. But they saw right away that this was something that I was really passionate about, and they knew I'd be all in on it. And so we started the next year. I was a co-chair in a competition and was able to help develop that competition, and over the next couple of years transitioned into the chair role, and then national chair, co-chair, and World Skills Team Canada expert. Skills Ontario, though, it's still, every time I go, it always is such an eye-opener. What an experience. You see that light coming on for thousands of competitors, thousands of teachers and parents, prospect students. You know, it's just such an amazing thing to be at, and an experience to take in. Having the ability to be able to share even more through Skills Ontario has been absolutely amazing. To be able to pass on that knowledge and skills and experience with competitors or potential competitors, preparing them for the competition, feeding on their excitement, it pushes me to remain current and cutting edge in the industry. It's important to me that I share as many of these unknown secrets with the general population as possible. And that's exactly the mission of Skills Ontario. And that's a mission that I can certainly get behind, and I look forward to supporting for many years to come.